the stars. Rather be tied up with cause and effect.